We will see the different programming concepts of LabVIEW. So LabVIEW follows data flow programming. Now what it means that LabVIEW follows a data flow model for running VIs. Means a block diagram node executes when all inputs are available. When a node completes execution, it supplies data to its output terminal and passes the data output to the next node. Means that node executes when data is available for all input terminals. All the terminals are connected with wire. So whenever we get data from all the input terminals, then and only then that element executes its operation and then it passes the data to output terminal. Now second thing is, the process to determine the execution of program is called interleaving, arbitrary interleaving. Now interleaving is a technique for making forward error correction more robust with respect to burst errors. That means suppose something is failed, then it will give the error as arbitrary, means it will give some number of the error, so we can identify that from where the error comes. And during compilation, the VI compiler constructs a wire table, means whatever wire we connect through that elements, all are recorded in one wire table, so we can see that which cable is connected to which terminal. Now LabVIEW functions are polymorphic. LabVIEW functions are polymorphic, means polymorphism is the ability of VIs and functions to automatically adapt to accept input data of different data types. That means functions are polymorphic to varying degrees, means it can accept any number of data with different data types. So LabVIEW functions are polymorphic. Now LabVIEW is not an interpreted language, it is compiled behind the scenes of LabVIEW's execution engine. Now as we all know that LabVIEW has its own source code, means that G language. The VI is created from G language. So it compiled behind the scenes of LabVIEW's execution engine. One execution engine is there and the, all the VIs are executed behind that LabVIEW's engine. Now LabVIEW construct a wire table for the VI, as I just said. That wire table identified elements in the block diagram that have inputs needed for that element to run. Means we can identify from that wire table that which cable is connected to which terminal. A LabVIEW program is executed by passing the arrow or the run button located in the palette. That we will see when I will give you some example of LabVIEW's palettes. Means it just a run button through which we can execute our VI. So summary for today is data for programming, arbitrary interleaving, polymorphic function, LabVIEW's execution engine, and that wire table. So that's how LabVIEW follows the algorithms and how it follows that execution.